Hey Dad, I need to talk to you about something.
Yeah, what's going on, son?
I'm straight.
Boy, what are you talking about?
I'm straight.
You almost got me. You fucking almost got me. You crazy. A straight. You crazy, boy.
Dad, I'm
Stop
straight.
playing.
I'm straight.
You are something else. I mean, stop playing. Go check the mail, man.
I like women, Dad.
Dad, no, stop playing with me.
Dad, I'm straight.
Okay.
Dad, I'm straight.
Stop playing
Dad,
with me.
I'm
no.
I like women,
stop
Dad.
Stop playing with
Dad,
me.
I'm
Dad, stop
I'm
playing
I'm
with
straight,
me.
Dad. Dad,
stop
I like
playing
women.
With me. Shut the fuck up. What the fuck are you talking about? You better stop fucking playing with me. You talking about you straight. You really like women?
Yes.
Oh, hell no. Fuck. 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 I knew we shouldn't have let you watch Courage the Cowardly Dog when you was younger. God damn it, man. What? Have you had sex with a girl?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. I can't have somebody living under my roof who's a non-faggot. I can't do it.
Ted, I'm sorry. This is who I am.
Yes, son. That is who you really are. A fucking mistake. A waste of life. A woman loving piece of shit. Just the thought of you being with a woman fucking makes me want to fucking throw up. I wish you would have fucking died. When you were choking on that fucking Flintstone vitamin when you were 4 years old, I wish that that vitamin would have took your fucking life. I regret saving you. I do.
Dad.
Shut up, bitch. Go. Leave. Bon voyage. I never want to see your straight woman loving face ever again. You disgust me. I disown you. Go eat your nasty vagina and suck in on big titties and period cramps. You sick fuck.